I'm Mark Shirley, crawfish specialist with the LSU AgCenter in Louisiana Sea Grant. Today I'd like to mention a little bit about planting rice for crawfish. We always talk about having a good supply of crawfish food from when you first fill it up in October all through the winter and spring. And the best way to do that is plant rice sometime the end of July or early August. Young rice such as this in the middle of August is going to continue to grow such that by October sometime, the rice may be 20 or 22 inches tall. It'll still be green and actively growing. There won't be any rotting or dead material, which will take oxygen out of the water. So you have good water quality all through the fall when those young crawfish are just hatching and starting to grow. And all through October, November, December, they'll have good oxygen in the water. Obviously, they're going to have a lot of food with this biomass produced by the rice plant, feeding that whole food web, and you'll have food all during the rest of the winter on into the springtime, even extending into April and May. So the best management practice for growing crawfish is to plant rice just for the crawfish forage.